Hey, it's Dr. Vane at Moonlight Beach Dental. Just wanted to share with you a really interesting case that wrapped up today. Just finished a surgery on a patient, and this tooth and this tooth are what we removed. But what I want to show you is hidden infection. So she just knew that these teeth had to come out. There really wasn't any pain, but I was worried that this infection from this root canal that was improperly done had spread all the way around, down, and all the way to the apex of the molar next to it. So she's at high risk of losing this molar also, in addition to these two. And again, look at the bone loss, goes from the bone normally should be to here, and it goes all the way up here. So with our technology, I'm able to look at it in 3D, and I could see that there was a big hole up there also. But what was cool, and this is maybe a little gross, is when I got in there, this is what it looked like. That here's the two holes from the two teeth I took out, and this is the roots from that tooth next to it. And I was pulling out this huge cyst that I got out that went all the way in and through the roots of this tooth. I was able to clean it out with the laser. I actually let ozone sit in for over 2 minutes, insufflating this area to kill any bacteria that was still caught in there. The laser cleaned out until I got down to really clean bone. And the really super cool thing is, this is our final x-ray, that you can see where I packed in all that bone. This is osteogenic synthetic bone mixed in with her own blood, PRF, that we spun down. And you can see now that it looks like I have bone in all the sockets, all the way across. And our hope is that in a couple months, we'll be able to place 2 implants and also save and keep this tooth. So really cool things going on. I just love having surgical results like this, and keep having fun here at Moonlight Beach Dental.